Let's search inside.
Another worthwhile. What is it Dagon expects me to find?
Lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Hey, BD, a little help? Getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri. Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Need to slice this. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside.
Hold them back! Look out!
I can't!
We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Yeah.
Come on, Neko.
Bima, I told you we should have hired a guide.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailoon's. It'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tullymoo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around. Please. Come on, Neko.
Jump!
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Let's move, BD. Find something?
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Grab a lift, BD.
You got it!
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Ready, BD? BD, got something to help me?
Get your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Up!
Noah mentioned this meditation chamber.
Welcome, Jedi. The Force teaches us that what our eyes see and our hands touch is not always the truth of the world. The world bends to the will of the Force. As such, it may also bend to you.
Do this course as many times as it takes.
Little more. Ugh. You must be strong for the task ahead.
Thank you.
careful.
I haven't trained like this since I was a Padawan. Keep going. It'll be over soon.
We can hope.
Another!
Pursuing. Looking for an opening.
Something interesting?
A lot of raider activity these days. How you two holding up?
Us? Yeah, we're fine.
We're always fine.
It's the others I worry about.
You do? That's kind of you.
Yeah. We worry that if they keep being such cowards, they'll be dead by tomorrow.
And then we'll have no one left to make fun of.
To be honest, that's really what gets us through the day.
Mocking Turgos like drinking water.
And shaking our heads at that whiny slump Moran.
I'm starting to feel better already.
I guess some things never change.
And that's how we like it.
So long.
Huh?
Welcome to the Reach.
Kid, I got some bad news on our favorite Ordo Eris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got the jump on him.
Jeez. You figure that guy would let things go by now. Later, kid.
Seems like the raider problem here is getting worse on the daily.
They've got a new leader. No surprise they're getting bolder.
Well, I guess that's why they call it hazard pay. Not much to be done, is there?
Talk like that's gonna get us both killed.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's get his take. What do you propose we do, Cal?
You should avoid the raiders. Scrapping is dangerous, but they're worse.
Kid's right, Dana. No more jobs on gang turf. Too risky with them raiders.
I ain't gonna be intimidated by a few goons with attitude. This is just what we scrappers do. We grab anything that looks valuable.
And hope it isn't load-bearing. Yeah, I get it. But you're underestimating the raiders.
Due respect, we've made it this far. And there's no way I'm quitting.
We're?
Right. No way we're quitting now.
Tanalore. Do you know much about it?
Only what I've seen in visions.
Right. Totally normal answer. How's it look in those visions?
Beautiful. It's a paradise. A haven. Not just somewhere to hide, but somewhere to live.
Well, I like the sound of that.
I think we can do a lot of good there, too.
Let's focus on getting ourselves there first. Everything else can come later.
You're right.
This is the first time for everything. Might just be Grease's stew talking, but this place is beginning to grow on me.
Come back later, yeah?
Hey, we're thinking of plugging fresh energy cores into the dams at Dredger Gorge. See if we can get them working again.
Not a bad idea. Where'd you learn to do that?
Old friend of ours. Top-notch engineer. Had a winning smile, too.
That he did.
Good friend to have around.
You'd think. The guy shorted us on our cut after a big take. So, Grock may have left an anonymous tip with the authorities.
Yeah.
Is this how you treat all your friends?
Don't you mind, Cal. Real friends like you got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Buster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck. Listen, now that we're partners...
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment. And we've got bigger fish to fry than these raider hacks.
I'll get to those bounties. But if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it. like what you see? Oh my, I have something Cal wants. Someone's interested.
A lot of prospectors around here. Have you ever tried your hand at mining, Priorite?
Once. I found it enlightening. Some prospectors invited me to join them on an expedition. We descended to the mines, but when my back was turned, they fled.
They ditched you?
Yes. Alone, I calmly walked through the darkness, trusting my intuition. I found another exit.
And the prospectors?
Dead. Goroko attack. If I had chased them, I would have perished too. Let this be a lesson. Always go your own way. Now is not the time to speak.
Seeing these High Republic ruins with my own eyes. How do you go back to the Academy after that?
Not something I expected to hear from a historian.
I didn't expect it either. Originally, I couldn't wait to wall myself into a library. Why visit one dig site when you could read about 30, right?
So what made you decide to leave?
It is hard to describe, but the more I learned, the more I wanted to get my hands dirty and live it. Not just read about it on a calf-stained terminal, you know? We'll talk soon.
I know what you are, for what it's worth.
Do you now?
Sure. The way you carry yourself. That saber on your belt. I won't say anything, of course.
Why not? The bounty could be your ticket off-world.
And I've already told you enough about my past business to land me in an Imperial intake yard.
Guess I'll have to settle for honor among outlaws.
Look. I know what it's like to have a losing streak tied around your throat. And I respect anyone who keeps fighting, even when the chips are down.
You're a hard man to read, Moran.
Then, as they say, I've still got it. See you around, Cal.
Hey, glad you both found Pyloons all right.
Thanks again for the invite. Name's Ash Javi, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Man. You didn't tell me what a dive this place would be. This saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a barely functional refresher. It's perfect.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the High Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks.
Hey there.
Let's see here. Hey, Monk.
What can I do for you?
Till next time, pal. Barkeep.
You look tired. Take a load off.
See you later, Monk.
You know, we solder on some better converters, and we could double the price. That's over 1,000 credits, all for one job. Eh? That's what you say to creds? You got some stash I don't know about? Didn't think so. 1,000 split two ways, right down the middle. You can't turn that down.
Well?
Well?
You really think 1,000?
Haha. I knew it. I knew you'd grow some sense. At least 1,000. And that's just the beginning, old man. Ha ha.
Ever pick up any good tips from bartending?
For starters, every client has a tell.
What's my tell?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a tell.
Fine. So what's your tell?
My incurable honesty.
You asked how life was different in my day. For one, I believe we were more charitable to one another.
Yeah. The Empire has everyone so afraid they just look out for themselves. What was it like back then?
Once I was running an errand for Master Kree, very time-sensitive business. I moved with such haste, I blew out my motivator. I was perfectly aware and completely immobile. Most embarrassing.
How'd you get moving again?
By chance, a friendly bystander diagnosed my predicament and graciously installed a replacement.
That's generous. Out here, they'd probably scrap you for parts. How'd you repay them?
I didn't. I never saw him again, but weeks later, I was able to help someone else. A chain of kindness kept the Republic going for a while. Not now, Cal. Behold, imports! My, just look at it.
Gonna go with this one.
There aren't any Zabrak hanging out in the outpost, right?
Not that I've seen.
Oh, thank goodness. Thought I was gonna have to book it for a second there.
Are there people out to hurt you?
Only always. But I owe these Zabrak quite a few credits for an incident I was involved in.
You get into a lot of trouble, don't you?
The less you know, the better. Trust me. I can always run, start a new life. No, Turgle. Not again.
Hey, buddy. Hiya, Cal.
You and Droid seem to get along, don't you?
Sure do. Always had trouble connecting with people. Droids are logical, easy to fix when broken. People are unpredictable.
No kidding. Once you find the right person, it gets easier.
Hope so. Great to see you.
These plants could use a little company, BD.
Why not step up and try your hand at Hollow Tactics, the game of sages and warriors alike? Ah, our savior returns. Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Ook, and this is my associate, Tully Moo.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Hollow Tactics here in Pailoon Saloon.
I'm Kel. Glad you made it back safe.
I'd say the same to you. But it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you have a companion droid. They can add to your Hollow Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now. Care to play a game of Hollow Tactics?
Solo tactics! Things are looking good for Tao!
Masterfully played.
No actual credits involved. So, you think you can take on old Grease?
Advance! Oh, so long, farewell!
Perhaps a new stratagem is required.
Involved. So, you think you can take on old Grease?
king! Oh, so long, farewell! That's a heartbreaker for Cal Kestis!
Turbo Dogs, how much do I earn? So, you think you can take on old Grease?
Here's your strategy wasn't up to the challenge.
Wait, what do you mean there's no actual credits involved? So, you think you can take on old Grease?
Victorious streak continue.
Thank you.
Well done. Your strategy proved superior.
Some more additions up here would be nice. Stim, please, buddy.
Don't worry about things here, Cal.
I'll be here, Cal.
See what's out there.
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus to check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship. I can feel those Anchorites watching me from behind their masks. Give me a minute. I'm planning a new holotactic setup.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
How has it been spending time with Master Cordova?
An unexpected blessing. Though I have some competition.
What do you mean?
My anchorites have taken to following him around. Doting on him. Bringing him tokens of respect.
Interesting. So maybe I should be talking to him.
By all means. I'm sure he has much to teach you. Best not delay any further.
Okay, I'll catch you later.
Safe travels, Cal.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by the lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought,
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
There is only the Force. Okay, I'm ready.
Good. Let us proceed.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come. Just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before. And I have so many questions.
Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved a pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
There's our ride. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
Thanks for the assist. I think it likes us.
That's cute. Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
That's it. Very nice.
Welcome, traveler. When the path is blocked, seek another way. Rest and reflection provide direction.
surviving are low. Very low.
Good job.
Ah, the Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly built these trials. But to what purpose, I wonder?
How is the desert treating you, BD?
He likes it out here. Breeze won't say it, but he missed you.
I missed him too. But if you tell him that, I will retaliate.
Fair enough. won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps. Hang on, BD. Let's move!
I do not know, but I suspect there are not many.
Force is with me.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go. Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
Easy, Fred. This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
On the way.
Not for long.
I can't fight anymore.
Just my luck that I can put that
for
your
last. Careful,
there's
danger.
Keep your distance unless you want to. I'll take him down. I'm gonna stop you.
get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire is still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Sierra's base.
Yes. They are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. That is where we are going. But we must take the long way for now. Ready, Cal?
Ready.
Progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merit. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Hal.
Just you and me again. Welcome, traveler, though your journey started long ago.
Thank you.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? Let's try that again, BD. Knew we'd make it. Eventually. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. BD, this remind you of Zeppo 2? Make that. Too windy. You ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music. Off we go.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. Let's stop for a moment. Thank you. They were waiting on a shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. Thank you. All clear. Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy? I'm feeling weak, BD. Yeah, definitely Marin's work. Stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Traveler, cross over. Cross over to what?
check on the new unit. It's not responding.
Stop! Intruder!
Lock all you want. I only need a few hits.
To say anything about the path? Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. We'll have to find another way around. Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Buddy. Ryan's watching out for his buddy. Give us a boost. Almost helps you ignore all the bone piles. Another crypt. Bet Marin would love this place. Let's look. We're lucky, BD. Looks well preserved. A droid with its master. Thank you.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage. You never have enough of these. What's this one say? Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Miss him, bud.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. This is an odd place for a garden.
I'd been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction. When I came across these struggling seeds, I had to tend to them.
I'm amazed anything grows out here.
Life is stubborn like that, I suppose. This effort was futile, but it is my duty as a botanist.
I understand, but this is a desert. These are hardly the conditions for life to thrive.
I know that. Perhaps I never wanted to admit that.
Your efforts aren't wasted. Sometimes you need to know when to walk away. It's not defeat. It's just redirection.
I shall think on that, Cal.
Stay safe, Peely. The imps are all around us.
I believe I'll take your advice and head to the Kobo system. See you there someday, I hope.
The This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. We must have been really lost or desperate to find our way.
You said the ghost is here? Someone spotted her in the vicinity. No matter. Ghost or not, I'd like to see something go toe-to-toe with the new assault craft. What's the ETA on its arrival? Any minute now. Not sure what I'm seeing. Could be next. Converge on the target. They'll get all the rewards for this.
Out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this. Use a break. There's only the Force.